Dialysis services are coming to Edgar County, Illinois, and organizers say the service is, it addresses an important need in the community. The new center is expected to open this June in the back of the Paris Community Hospital. The 5,200 square foot facility will include 8 separate bays. The center hopes to eventually offer outpatient services as well.